You know what? Let's do another one. I said continue. The Necropolis. You fought your way through hell and found the Titan's core, a portal that gets you one step closer to the Crucible and defeating the forces of hell. For good. You must crush the Crucible Guardians and retrieve what is yours. The Crucible. Last Lieutenant Core, reclaim the Crucible from its tomb. Map updated. Reclaim the Crucible. Titan's Realm. Yeah, I've been there. A pin pops a balloon. Kill a mancubus with the pistol. Are you freaking kidding me? 2 months to feed and kill 2 cockademons with one shot. How? Kill 10 demons with explosive barrels. Probably can do that. I only really care about the explosion. Okay. Thing go here, thing goes here. Someone already wants to kill me. Blue door, yellow door. Stuff, stuff, stuff. Ammo is good. That's a teleporter. And log? Log? No, log isn't here. Okay, I'm full up on everything. Let's kill some demons. Wait, that weapon doesn't overheat, right? Yeah, no longer stalls. Another beating thing. Cyber Mancubus. The work of Dr. Pierce and her biogeneticist proved successful, and several cybernetic mancubi are currently held in captivity within the Lazarus Project laboratories. They are held under the strictest UAC security protocols, so there is no chance of an escape citation needed. I'm right here. Just a sec. The Necropolis. One data log. Data log and Argent Cell. Over there. You're not. Never mind. That's locked, of course. Down and to the left. Is that BFGM, huh? It is. Not going away. Final armor boost, Argent Fiend, fully upgrade health, armor, and ammo capacity on a single campaign run.
Ending is terrible, rancor between worlds, and through time, the Hellwalker found the wretch who shall not be named, but
Oh yes. Come play with me. BFGM. This is getting absolutely ridiculous. Right. Something horrible is gonna happen when I press this button. That's more PFT ammunition. That's the teleporter I wanna go. Let's play! Haha. Damn. What? I can't get more ammo? Okay. What a map. Yellow skull. Fire. What does the auto map say? There's stuff over there. More fire, more fire. And they can't go back. And that thing is supposed to open. Show me where pain is needed. Oh, I'm back here. Guessing yellow door, which will contain one teleporter. Okay. Those are some big ass gears. Okay. Wait a minute. That's quad damage. That's the other side. Hi. I still have unlimited ammo. Should I go get that quad damage now? Yeah, let's do that. One fifty is max. There's so much blood. So who are we kidding here? That's annoying. What if I... Never mind. Unlock the thing. Okay. Ow. Yeah. How about you take that? This is locked. This is locked. So where exactly do? Okay. Of course. Data log. Not anymore. Okay, could have done that better. Damn you. Three. No, I want four. Artifacts. Yeah, environments, the necropolis. When the expedition of 2148 reached the Great Steppe, massive structures were found. Unlike any other edifices you had seen in Hell, it is believed that these structures were native to this area, absorbed into Hell when the civilization was conquered. The construction bears resemblance to many known earthly architectural movements and several unknown, potentially extraterrestrial designs. Most of the structures appear to be religious or spiritual in design, and have been corrupted to pay homage to the dark magic of Hell. Although the expedition ended in a total loss of human life, it was considered a resounding success not only for the vast amounts of data recovered by the scout bots, but also for returning the petrified remains of a massive shadow lord, believed to be an ancient Balgar demon. The presence of such high-ranking demons in the necropolis suggests that the area holds some item of extreme importance or vulnerability to the demons. Current research suggests that this may be the lost artifact known as the Crucible. However, no further expeditions to this area have been planned under explicit instructions from Olivia Pierce. Rest is important if you are to be a productive advocate. However, downtime does not need to be wasted time. When not working on the Lazarus Project, take some time to think about what comes after we open the gates. Where does the devotion and hard work lead? Why are we doing this? To answer that, you must picture yourself transported to the wide open Umbral Plains, or the steps of the great cathedrals of Argent de Nour, or the glassy shores of the Lake of Fire. Imagine yourself worshipping before the Icon of Sin. In awe of its splendor, even as it sleeps till the call of ages comes. Envision chanting the names of Dark Lords in the correct order, empowering them with your rote learning. fantasize about how it will feel to sense the caress of the Bukavak as it rises from the blood pools of Angrax and strangles the life out of you. Now you can return to Walk Advocate. For now, you know why we do this. Wait, so I missed a classic map. That's what I think I did. Yeah. Ugh. Oh, one final bot. Hot swapper. Acquire all weapon mods. I missed a collectible. Teal guy. Chainsaw model. Elite guard, combat support drone, and another elite guard. Each mode. Yeah, I don't see that happening. Elite guard over here. Oh, it auto loaded. And switch over to the regular one. You.
He must not reach the crucible.
Why am I getting stuck all the time? Oh hi. Give me some help. Ouch! That hurt. Long way. You're a mess. Oh, I'm at full health. Oh, hi. Usually not alone, huh? Not full health anymore. Come on, you gotta stick around for a little bit. I think the camouflage in the old Goomba was better. Alright, now I have the token to upgrade hot swapping. Yay! Is this the way? It is the way! Let me just go back and collect some ammo. I can't. Fine. Well, it's been fun knowing you. I'm going in fully loaded. That's not invulnerability, that's BFG ammo. Okay, guess we're doing this. Okay. Oh yeah, that reminds me of something. The icon of sin. Hazmat guy. And that was the last collectible. Let's get it done. Okay, suggestions. He seems to be invulnerable. Ow. Lower that shield, let's play like a man. It's not so difficult. Second stage. What the hell is that? Okay. Ouch! Okay, he was playing hostile. Hi, Kellanth from Texas. Ow. Damn it. Oh my god, what the hell is that? Ah, son of a... Come on. Ow. Ah. How about this? Ow. Oh my god. Come at me. Come on. God damn it. Ah, fudge. I need freaking... Ah! No health, that's what I need. The enemy has a head, it's a weak spot. Well, I don't think this one has a head. Let's see how well this one works. Oh, damn it. Where is my health? Oh my god! Damn it, why don't you load faster? Throw it! Come on, give it to me! Give me that! Hell guards. What? Two of them? Seriously. Hell guards. The borderlands between the Titan's realm and the Great Steppe is home to one of the most ferocious demons yet found, the Biomech Hellguard. While there has been no direct human contact with this beast, it was discovered by scout bots during the second Project Lazarus tethering operation. Confronting this demon signaled the end of the expedition, but the scout bots did manage to send data to the relay beacons before they were destroyed. A detailed study of the few video frames that were captured before the equipment was destroyed revealed that the Hellguard is actually a parasite housed within a bone and keratin exoskeleton. The parasite, imbued with enormous quantities of Hell energy, provides power to the Hellguard and controls its actions entirely. Before entering the exoskeleton, the Hellguard exoskeleton is a lifeless husk. Attempts to retrieve the parasite alone have proved fruitless, as the uncoupled demon is too weak to survive passage between dimensions. Once coupled, however, the demon presents a daunting and relentless enemy. Oh shit! Nah, no, no, and this! At least I have a checkpoint. Oh my god! Oh fuck, that's too slow. Too strong, too strong. I almost got it. Need to fire strong and keep moving. Give me that. Open up. Ow. God damn it. I tried to evade and he was walking right into me. Okay, I can do this. Oh my god. Come on. God damn it! Give me health! Come on! Health, health, health! God damn it! This enemy doesn't have a head. Give me health. It's open, goddammit. Move! Come here, you slimy snake. Outnumbered? No problem. Defeat the Hell Guards. Ah. Give me the thing. Who are you? Okay, I'm gonna do a quick run through... No, I'm not. No, I'm done for the day. This was fun, but this was exhausting. Stay good. Have fun.